Hey guys, this is Mars. Welcome to the Blue Surrealist and welcome to MarsTalks. So this is the continuation of our studying in what the elements of a surreal work is. Okay, so our next topic is transformation. Okay, so what is transformation? So transformation is showing something in a process of change, such as old age to adolescence to infancy, or vice versa. Okay, so I'm going to show you one of Dali's painting. So this is the old age, adolescence, and infancy painting of Dali. As you can see, it's the kind of illusion where the first part is the old age, the next part is the adolescence, and the next part is the infancy. Okay, so that's how you do transformation. So I've also done this in one of my paintings. This is the illusion of life and death. So as you can see, there's also an illusion there where in the left side of the painting, it's actually an illusion where the people there are alive, okay, and they're young and they're thriving. And then in the next part, or the right side of the painting, you can see that their eyes are closed because that symbolizes death, okay? So that's how you do transformation. It's actually a bit challenging because you have to show the transformation part. So it's not just doing one thing or drawing one object, but a multiple of things, okay? And if you're not sure about what you'll do, so I suggest that you do draw it first, okay, before putting it on the canvas, because it's hard to put it there and then erase it again, okay? So just put it in a sheet of paper first, and then if you're sure about what you're going to do, then transfer that on your canvas, okay? So if you have any ideas, let me see in the comment section below. I look forward to see your drawings, okay? So I hope you like this video for today, and I hope you learned a lot from me. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and share this video with your friends and family. And subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell. And be weird, stay weird, be yourself every day, and I'll see you soon. Bye!